some of the best and most creative and weird visual and performing artists here in Harrisburg. Just sort of flesh the whole thing out and really give you what you paid for. All right, so let's get this thing going.
Hey!
Yeah! We're going to start our first set, guys. That's it. We're going to start our first set just the same way that Frank and the Mothers started it all off. In a little garage around the way with a couple of pretentious little latchkey kids left to their own devices and...
Oh,
he claims to hear things others cannot. And this is the beginning of Yolo's lifelong quest to be a sonic sculptor, a soundscape designer, and artiste. Here we see Yolo performing his audible art for his new friends for the first time.
Hey, you guys want to hear my newest creation?
Hell yeah!
Oh, okay,
let's do water!
That was enthusiastic. That was good. How about there? Okay, tambourine. How about bells? You want to
come roll
with bells?
Full band right here.
There you go. All right. You seem excited.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Right? Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Oh, show the string part.
Okay. You get a shaker. You get a shaker. Oh, everybody. Just you get a shaker. Tambourine. You're comfortable with that? Okay.
Yeah.
How about some maracas? Who wants some maracas? You look like you can do some maracas. Okay, great.
I'm going to play the guitar.
Please don't. Yeah, no, I stand by that. Don't.
Jesus, man.
You went to school for that.
This looks really difficult. Okay.
Ha ha ha.
decide to celebrate their newfound love by attending a good old-fashioned love-in. On the way, they are accosted by squares and cops and Republicans who just don't get it, man!
One, two, three, four!
Sleep on airplanes more. Yeah. One hand in the wing.
His friends try to comfort him, but he is unconsolable.
Okay, let's do this one more time.
Thank you.
seems like a really, really great idea. It's like $5, right? And then you just gotta have a really good time hanging with your friends. And, you know, it's just like, something to just take a load off and, you know, and try some meat, and it becomes really fun and everything like that. But like, 12 hours later, you're sucking on oranges and you're trying to smoke every ounce of weed you have, and go to the bathroom and you look in the mirror and you see your father's reflection. And you're like, fuck, what am I doing with my life? Why did I go to high school? Why did I go to business school like my dad told me to do? And then you start really readjusting and thinking about all the things you really should have done with your life. And that's what Yolo was doing. So he decided that maybe he should give up the pursuit of art and freedom forever and give the straight life a try.
Very popular among the boys, are you?
I really like your hair.
I really like your music.
Really? No one's ever liked my music before.
Shocking.
I've always dreamed of becoming a true musician and composer of true music.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I can take you to the great and powerful Z. He'll totally hook you up.
Really?
Yeah.
Great.
But first, let's get it on.
Rad!
One, two, three, four!
Well, maybe things are turning around for Yolo after all.
Thank you.